Hey guys, welcome back in CodeSphere. So today in this video we are going to learn how you can delete data from Cloud Firestore. So guys, as you can see on the screen that in our previous tutorials we have inserted data, then we have retrieved data, and then we updated that data, and now in this video we are going to learn how you can delete data. So as you can see on the screen that this is a button, extra button we are using. So when I will click on this button, so the age here will be deleted. So I click this data and you can see that age is deleted, and here also it is showing null. So today in this video we are going to learn how you can do this in your Android app. So without wasting time, let's start. So guys, for deleting value from Firestore database, first of all here this is our activity underscore XML file, and here we will use one more button for deleting our data. So simply copy this update button code and then we will paste it here, and then after this I will change this text to delete data and ID also. So instead of result button I will write delete button. Yes guys, that's all, and after this we will go back to main activity.java, and then here we have to do is we need to declare one more variable for delete underscore btn. And then after this inside on create we will give it reference. So simply write delete button equals to point view by id r dot id dot delete button. And after this here we will again use a set on click listener method for deleting our data. So you can see that this is the stuff of our previous tutorial where we are updating the data, but in this tutorial we are going to delete it. So after this here simply write delete button dot set on click listener method, then new, then on click listener method, and then inside this on click listener method what we will do is we need to write document reference dot update, and then here we will give the child field that we want to delete, and then after this we will write fieldvalue dot delete. So guys, when this button is clicked then it will automatically delete the age field value. So it's time to run the Android app and see is it working or not. So in case if we get any error, then let me know in comment section. I will try to reply in next 24 hours. So let me open Firebase console and emulator. So you can see that this is the data of our previous tutorial we have inserted, and in that video we are updating age, but this time we will delete it. So our app is running successfully, there is no error. So you can see that data retrieved automatically, the data which is saved in Firestore. So when I will click on this button delete data, so it will simply delete the age. So you can see that I deleted the data and it is also deleted from here. So you can see that our app is working pretty fine and our data is deleted successfully. So if you like this video then please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.